What's up, everyone? Welcome back. All right, so I purchased this shop, and apparently it was quite literally a little shop of horrors, as I'm currently making my way through it, because there's a secret passage in a treasure chest. So, yeah. And now there's just a bunch of weird-ass creepy shit going on.
These lanterns must belong somewhere. Perhaps the lanterns are meant to be hung on the hands.
What in the fuck? This is so fucking weird. That's why I'm moving slowly, just to be on the safe side. This is some weird fucking shit. There's definitely some whack shit going on here. Good God, what the hell did I get myself into?
Come so far, so quickly. Well done. You might be just the playmate I've been looking for. I do hope you enjoy my playground. I encourage you to tell everyone about it, if you make it out, that is. Please try. If you get to the end, perhaps we can come to some sort of arrangement. I do want your shop to succeed, after all. What's the saying? Two sides to every story. Unfortunately for you, both sides here are to my story.
Potato.
And you'll have to complete both to get to the end. I simply adore this blooming place. Don't you? You know, foliage, like most living things, won't survive for long in the darkness.
Confringo! I wonder if I need to place lanterns to open these doors.
Here. Wingardium Leviosa.
What's this? A game within a game? Ooh, knight to H3. Nighty night.
That was the wrong square.
I have no idea what the fuck I'm doing here.
The chess pieces on the board indicate where I can't go.
Nah, shit.
Perhaps I can find a way to reveal the path.
Oh, the red ones are the ones I'm not supposed to jump on. Duh. Oh, it was pretty stupid.
That wasn't too difficult.
Oh, goodness. I do hope you're having as much fun as me. I think I'll keep you around a bit longer.
Ah, I see.
Wingardium Leviosa.
This place is so fucking weird. Oh, I have too much gear. That sucks. Maybe I could destroy one of my pieces of gear or something. It's only worth 60. Plus, I got plenty of money, so I'm not too worried. Wait, what the f- Oh, right. I got a little disoriented there.
Confringo.
Oh, what the hell?
Confringo.
What the fuck? Holy shit. No, 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 no. No. No, thank you. Holy shit, this is creepy. Good lord, this is... What the hell? Okay, some motherfucker was on crack when they made this shit. Either that or they were tripping fucking balls.
Oh, I'm afraid of the dark.
Holy hell, this is fucking weird.
I can see you, but you can't see me. It should.
Oh, actually, hang on. This is so fucking weird.
I'd offer you a seat, but I'm rearranging the furniture. Plus, don't want you getting too comfortable for what's in store, do I?
Nothing. This is some weird shit. Some really weird shit. I had a feeling that would happen. Thank you. Okay, so now it's not letting me grab that. Weird. I see. Okay. That makes sense. God, this shit's fucking weird. For Christ's sakes. I'm kind of regretting buying this shop.
Ah, a worthy playmate. Well done.
Oh, whoa, 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 okay. What the f- How did that happen? Here, eat cabbage, bitch. Nice. Good job, cabbages. Fucking shit. Lumos. Oh, you motherfucker. All that just to get back here. Oh, whoops. Wingardium Leviosa. This is so fucking creepy. Fuck this. We're going with cabbages. Throw out several rounds of cabbage. I didn't know I could throw out multiple rounds of cabbage at once. It's good to know.
Now that should get your attention. Well, this has been fun. Much to do, much to do. See you in a bit.
This is so fucking weird. But yeah, that's good to know. I did not know that you could throw out multiple cabbages at a time. Wonder what would happen if I threw like all 12 out at a time. Yeah, this is some weird ass shit. That's for sure.
Chosen the scholarly route. You'll need more than you've learned from books to best me.
Of course. God, this is some weird ass fucking whack shit. God damn it. This is so fucking weird. Dick. Yeah, I am really regretting this, honestly. What the f... Am I just going around in a circle?
Running in circles, are we? Perhaps you should retrace your steps.
Yeah, I'm definitely running around in circles. Whoa!
What was that? Lumos.
God damn it. Oh, fuck you, whoever came up with this. This is creepy. Huh. What in the fuck?
Confringo. Lumos.
God damn it. Fucking shit, this is creepy.
Confringo.
nice of him to pop in.
Lumos. Confringo!
What in the holy fuck?
Confringo. Confringo. Potato, stupefy.
Here, have cabbage, bitch. Fucking love those little fuckers. This is fucking crazy. It's the weirdest fucking shit. I should probably do this.
Lumos.
Ah, well, that's totally normal.
It's always good to have a different perspective.
Huh. God, this shit's fucking weird, man. I don't think I can go back the way I came. Am I not supposed to be able to get up there? It's interesting.
Confringo!
I am so fucking confused right now. So now what? Nothing I can interact with that I can tell. Let me see again. Yeah, I'm not sure what I'm supposed to be doing right now. I'm not getting this. Yeah, there's like nothing. I don't get what I'm not getting here. Yeah, I don't know. I don't get it. Lumos. I walked around pretty much everywhere. I don't know, like, what I'm supposed to be doing, I guess.